Hal, well, it appears my predictions were all right except for the fact about the scoring. I predicted that Canada would beat the U.S. 7-6, we beat them 3-2. But apparently everything else was right, so guess that medalist prediction pretty much worked out.